Things that you must be aware of when you get a reverse mortgage. 1. What happened to the property when the current owner is deceased? A. The heir can take over the property and refinance it under their name. B. The bank can foreclose on the property and take it over. C. The heirs can sell the property and get the loan paid from the sale. 2. High charges to consider. A. Origination charges, which can be up to $6,000. B. Upfront mortgage insurance premium charge. C. Third-party fees, which would cover the following: appraisal fee, recording fees, homeowner's insurance, flood certification, title search fees, property taxes, escrow fee. D. Servicing fee, which is the fee that the bank charges monthly or lump sum for servicing the reverse mortgage loan. 3. Reverse mortgage net principal limit is a combination of the following: A. Current mortgage balance. B. Closing cost. C. Cash out or line of credit added to the current loan. 4. Calculating the max net principal limit will depends on the property value and the age of the younger senior who owned the home. 5. Reverse mortgage can impact Medicaid benefits when a lump sum cash is deposited in the bank account and it's more than certain amount that homeowner must have to receive government medical benefit. 6. Cost of selling the home. If the decision was to sell the home, the sale of the house may cover the mortgage on the house, but there would be additional sale charges that occur, like escrow fees, title fees, realtor fees, that the seller must be responsible to pay them. Presented by LoanSaver Direct. If you have any question, please place it in the comment below.